guys, what's up? This is the video in which I will announce who won the Beheaded vocal contest of their new song Elapsed in the Vortex of Extinction from their new album Never Too Done, coming out on the Unique Leader label on September 6th. But before I do that, there was somebody else who also wanted to say a few things.
Hey guys, how are you doing? This is Frank from Beheaded. I'm gonna steal a few moments from Ed's channel, Ed's YouTube channel, so that we can announce the contest winners of the cover for the song Elapsed in the Vortex of Extinction. That's coming out on the new Beheaded album called Never to Dawn on November 6th. Now, first of all, I'd like to thank on behalf of all the band, Ed, for premiering the song on his channel. And everyone, of course, who took time to listen to the song, to post your comments down there. We really appreciate it. And of course, a big horns up, especially to those who took time to actually learn the song, sing it, and post the videos as a reply for this contest. Of course, with it being a contest, we need to pick one winner who will win the 3 CDs and 3 shirts. Yeah, that's right, 3 CDs, 3 shirts. And of course, I listened to all of the posts, but there was one particular guy who I thought, and the rest of the guys agreed with me, that was by far the best performance of the song. And I don't know if you already play in a band, if you already sing in a band or not, but if you don't, you really should, because you really have a great fucking voice. So, cheers, guys, and we'll see you next time.
So congratulations, man. I agree with Frank. You pulled off a really good cover, and I think he made a very good choice. You'll just have to wait a little while until the album is out, and then you'll get the entire package sent your way. For everybody who didn't win but did enter the contest, I also want to thank you guys for all the effort you put in those videos, for the time to learn the new song, and then to post your video responses. Very cool, and thank you very much. There are also people who wonder if the Zero Degree CD giveaway is still open. It still is. You can still post your comment and make a chance of winning one of those CDs. I think I will close that CD giveaway on the next video, which will probably be my next Q&A, and that is, if I'm not mistaken, Q&A 12. So if you see the next Q&A come up, you know the Zero Degree CD giveaway is closed. And as long as there's no video yet, you can still post your comments. So I'll see you guys next video.